3, 2, 1.
My name is Gavin, and I'm from Tay High School. I'm now a senior 3 student, and I also do very well in my English, of course.
My name is Maria. I have been studying English at William English School about 7 years.
My name is Julie. Michael gave me a nickname called Eva. Eva is a very famous spy because I told him I wanted to be a spy. I came here and I never wanted to leave.
I was spawned by his voice, by his class. That was amazing, and I love it, class.
Because I think I learn a lot here, and I also get a lot of happiness here.
I've been studying here for 10 years, and actually I quite love here.
My name's John. I've been studying here for about 9 years. At the beginning, my parents told me that there is this school. Then I got in there and studied here, and after one term I studied here, I thought this school was pretty good, and I gradually loved studying here.
Many memories are very impressive, but the most impressive of them is a time when we watched a movie. It was a scary movie.
Actually, the first time I decided to have an English class when I was in the primary school at grade 1, and my father said, maybe you shouldn't have to take another class just outside of school. And I said, okay, maybe just take an English class, and I came here. So through the studies, I thought here is a very good place for me to practice my oral English, and also my vocabulary level is also keeping up, and my grammar. So since that time, I started to loving here, be love with here, and I determined to learn here for another 9 years.
My favorite memory is that watching movies with my friends and classmates, and debating with my classmates, and listening to Michael about American culture.
I'm learning to communicate here. I think communication is very important, no matter what occupation you are going to choose in the future. Because nowadays, with the process of globalization, communication between people become even more necessary, and the information goes very fast. We need to acquire information and give out information in order to gain opportunities, because everything happens so fast. So communication, efficient communication, become more and more important. And because English is the most, is the language that is the that most people speak, most people can speak around the world. So I think if we can speak English well, communication will become more. Will become easier for us.
I want to be a doctor in the future, so I need to go abroad and find more knowledge, because the medic is a knowledge of experience. I need to learn more, and I need to know more about the patients, more about the hospital and the science behind our human beings. So I need to learn more about I need to learn more about my aspect, so I need to improve my English skills, because I need to go abroad, I need to read the English documents, I need to talk to other scientists, so make sure I'm keeping update with other people.
You know, I have been studying English for almost 8 years, and actually English is what gave me the most confidence. At first, when I was in primary school, I was a very shy girl. I didn't even dare to raise my hand and answer a question in class, so I didn't have many friends.
In here, you are not only practice your oral skill. When you start to learn here, you can learn more about the English culture. You can know more about why this sentence.
And I not only learned English here, but also about something about life. I think my English teacher, Michael, really taught me a lot about life, and he encouraged me a lot. For once, I was really disappointed about my about everything around me, but Michael showed me both with his words and his own life experience that although life can be filled with hardships, as long as you try very hard and continue to dream, even if at some point it may seem impossible for you to do something, but future, there's nothing impossible in the future as long as we try hard. And actually, I agree that life is indeed very hard because I have met a lot of hardships in the past few years. When I first went into middle school, I got very low points in my first exam. I felt as if I could never be a top student in my class, but I did it. This is such a saying that the process of human development is like going through a spiral. It always seems that you have returned to the point you have started, but actually you are higher than that point. It will definitely seem to me that I have returned to the start point where life offers me nothing but disappointments, but I will know that I'm higher than that point before, and I'm going to struggle to go even higher.